Hey, it's Franzi, and today I'm showing you another DIY clock tutorial using a $2 canvas and a DIY clock set. For more information, see my description below. You will need as well acrylic paint of your choice, a paint roller and a piece of carton to support the DIY clock set. Depending on your clock design, you might have to transfer letters or numbers onto your canvas. For my layout, I choose to make a stencil and use the screen printing method to transfer the letters and numbers. You could paint the numbers and letters freehand or use the graphite transfer technique and fill out the letters with acrylic paint and a fine brush later. I messed up a couple letters a little bit, but was able to fix the letters with a tooth stick and some extra paint. Mark the middle of the canvas and punch a hole through it. Now you can cut a piece of carton to the size of the canvas, which will support the DIY clock set later. Now you can start to assemble the DIY clock set. I hope you liked this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and watch my other clock tutorial using a recycled embroidery hoop and Hessian coffee bag.